Panic and confusion filled the early morning hours for a McAllen woman.
Her son was in Las Vegas during the deadly shooting overnight. Tonight, she tells Channel 5's Carolina Cruz she is counting her blessings.
That's right, Carrie. A vacation to Las Vegas turned into a nightmare for Anita Radcliffe, who spent hours waiting to hear from her son. He went to Vegas over the weekend as part of his birthday celebration.
Minutes turned to hours early Monday morning for this mother of three. A message from her youngest, Michael, revealed he was caught in the middle of a deadly attack.
Active shooting in Las Vegas. We are hiding in the maintenance room and safe. Just want to let you know that we are okay.
This was Michael's first trip to Las Vegas. He was celebrating his 30th birthday. He left Saturday and was scheduled to return to Austin on Tuesday. Radcliffe's immediate reaction was to call her son. It was in that moment that she realized the gravity of the situation.
Cannot talk right now. We are hiding in a casino across the street from the church.
Radcliffe spent hours without hearing from Michael. She watched the news unfold on TV, updating her son on what was happening outside his safe haven. She finally made contact with him again around 6 when he returned safely to his hotel room. It was in that phone call that he detailed the initial moments of panic.
We don't know what's going on outside. We used to hear people running and yelling and crying and noise everywhere.
Radcliffe says she turned to the power of prayer. She says being miles away from protecting her son, it was the one thing she could rely on to keep him safe.
Radcliffe says she's glad her son is safe tonight, but she will be praying for the families that won't get the chance to see their loved ones again. In the studio, Carolina Cruz, Channel 5 News at 6.